Tail recursion. Noun. 1. Programming, the technique of writing a function so that recursive calls are only done immediately before function return, particularly when recursive control structures are used in place of iterative ones.